Don't play with it, don't be this size. Hey, still not understand.
Hey everybody! So today we're leaving. So it is about like 6:30 and we're up and just checked out. We're on my way to get the car. I think we're gonna go to Dunkin' to get some food. And then we're going right to the airport. Our flight is at 9:35, I think. I'll see you guys at the airport. Hey guys, so we got to the airport and we're checking our bags in right now. And then we are, I think we might try and get like more food. I definitely want to go to Starbucks and get a drink, but yeah. That's what's going on right now. So I'll see you guys probably when we get on the plane. Okay guys, so right now me and Parker are going to Starbucks. Yay. And then we're going back to our gate and we have literally 10 minutes. And the line is long as hell. So I'll see you guys when we get on the plane.
We got on the plane and
I don't want to. Picture time. Picture right now. I think the flight's like in 2 hours and 30 minutes, I think. I'm gonna try and sleep the whole time and eat some snacks and watch a movie is my plan. But I will pick you guys up either smaller on the plane or when you land in Baltimore. So I'll see you guys later. Okay guys, so we're going to the car, go. We're walking to the car right now. I got some Starbucks. I get strawberry acai lemonade, no berries. And we're looking for the car right now. The people that we went with, their dad just picked them up. So they went, we still have to go back to the house to get our stuff. So we're going there and we have a dentist appointment at 2 o'clock. So hopefully we're gonna get lunch. Hopefully we're gonna get lunch soon because I'm really hungry. And yeah, I'm actually excited that we're back, but I really wish it was still Florida because it's freezing here. It's only like 27. So yeah, so I'll see you guys later. Okay guys, don't mind my hair, but we just got to the dentist. So we're gonna go to the dentist and then we are on the way home. I'm so excited to go home. I'm so tired. I cannot wait to lay my bed. And then I will see you guys later after the dentist. Hey guys, so I am home now, finally. I took a shower and now I'm just gonna go chill. I have to do some application thing, so I'm gonna go do that. But other than that, I think I'm gonna close this video out because I'm not in Florida anymore and I'm not really doing anything else today. So I'm gonna vlog another video. I'm not really sure when. I'm gonna try and think about something fun to do so I can vlog it. But that's it for this video. So I'll see you guys later out. Peace.